doll's here. She's here. Okay, so hey guys, Amic here. Today I have dun dun dun. I have Mal from the first movie. Like I already have her from the second movie. Now I have her from the first movie. So this is what she looks like. I'm trying to fix her arm. There's a rubber band around her arm, which I'm gonna take off. Ow. Wow, she's amazing. Look at this. Wow. But she has some shaking head syndrome. And she comes with her spell book, which actually opens. It has a little message. Ah. And now time to give her shoes. Time to give her shoes, which is gonna be easy peasy. So if you guys are big Descendants fans, I'm certainly want you guys to probably get these dolls if you're such a Descendants fan. Wow, her hair. It's like waving in the front because look, the collar is like kind of blocking it. And wow. Look at them gloves. Yeah, baby. She comes with these cool gloves. Here's her hair. Okay, so she doesn't really have purple eyebrows, but I guess they just, yeah. She has the exact same face as this Mal, kind of different though. This is the Isle Style Switch Mal from the second movie. You can see they kind of have a similar face. Now we're gonna compare the two, so let's start. Who are you? I'm you in the first movie. What? That was the first movie? Oh yeah, I forgot what it was. I like the new hairstyle much better. Well, I have a much better hairstyle. My fans, do I? Does she? Tell in the comments below. So I hope you guys enjoyed that funny little thing. This is my spell book. No, it's both of ours. Yeah, true, we're both now. Okay, so bye guys. Oh, you don't wonder? I chew gum.